Yeah.
I can already tell what it was.
And I was in or what it just did or whatever. I was for some reason trying to make the sound of the SVG. Was that you? I was like, yeah, I'm so sorry. I was like, I'll turn it down. She was like, I'm all freaked out. I need to stay away from that. Because I can't tell you how many times I've accidentally hit that. And... oh my gosh. How many times I've accidentally bought that and screwed us up. This is not sufficient, but we're still recording. The zero people watching. Got a carpenter. Check and kill. For anybody watching this, if you're a police officer, he is not over the age of 18.
Jack and Coke, also known as RC Polo.
Yes. Where the hell's all of our viewers? We're like so popular. Well, not really Twitch. Joey's in the back drinking some Coke also. Sorry, Jack. Danny's up here drinking Jack and Coke. You're drinking Jack and Coke. You know what I'm...
Awesome fucking bitches getting money!
Really? What did I tell you about that shit? One of these times, I swear, dude, I swear to God, I'm gonna just punch you. You're gonna wish you wouldn't do that. What? No way this thing can go that far. It went pretty far, though. Oh shit. Yeah, there's Joey coming. Why is it moving like this? Did you see it swing like that? Yes. Why the hell do you have an infrared on this? Alright guys, tell me what you guys think. Do you guys prefer the SVG or the Lotus? Oh, yes, yes, double tap. Speaking of that, thank you, Joey. Oh, fuck, now I have stamina.
And now you're stuck with those.
Fuck,
because
if I have double tap,
you die now, and you can't
fight. If I have double tap.
I still got a speed world with it though. What time's Little Caesars close in Auburn? I'd like to thank our sponsor, Subway, here.
Yeah.
Your sponsor. $5. Yeah, I got bullshit on that. No, it is not. by the end of it, he's like, it's fucking, like, 11. Yeah. Shit, for two people to get a foot long, it cost me like 20 some bucks.
You get it.
Just normal foot, like rotisserie chicken with pepper jack cheese.
Rotisserie is 8 bucks.
That's 20.
You get chips and drinks.
Yeah, that's what chips and drinks. Well, I mean, even then, that would be 12 bucks versus. So, we're talking about Subway, because we got a sponsor here.
Yeah, I don't actually work at Subway, I just pay them for a shirt while I stream.
And we're seeing how far we can get on that. And so far, I'm on 13. Joey's made it to 19, and then he was 7. Oh shit, I'm all fucked up right there, too. While you're at it, send us your address also. Shit. Oh fuck, I said I was on 13. Hey, as long as I beat Daniel, then I'm okay with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Twice
I mean, I don't want to be disgraced. I don't want my reputation to be disgraced by being by you. By getting beat by you, but... You made it round two?
No.
Oh. Wait, have you played Varrock yet, then?
No, we haven't.
Oh, shit. I kind of want to hit the box, but at the same time, I don't. I'm kind of scared. So are we all doing Varrock then?
At max, I'll say 5.
Varrock, on PC, when on World of War way back when, you could enter the cheese and shit on the command console on PC. And the highest round I made it to was like 2.47 at symbol something. I don't know. I cheated the shit out of it. It is on YouTube.
Oh, it is on YouTube streaming, but I didn't tell you guys to do it.
Yeah.
Editing the video. I spent 10 hours on it.
Oh, correct. These bring back so many memories. Sorry, Danny, my feet probably really hurt. Well, yeah, let me fucking smack you in the back of the head like that all the time. I tell you what, eventually you'd be ready just to deck me. Yeah, exactly. Especially when I'm focused doing something, then you just come up and go, whack!
Can you imagine how pissed you would be if I had to look at him?
Oh, I probably would have just actually punched you. I promise you,
yeah,
though.
Punched you.
I promise you, one of these times I will hit you for it.
Maybe someone should go turn on the power now!
I guarantee you won't. Nope. You'll be on the ground. You can't hit me back because you started. No, you can't. Well, let me smack you in the back. I'm sure Danny would be ready to kick your ass for it. Danny, would you want to kick someone's ass and kick your ass for it? Slap me in the back of the head like that?
If I don't find ammo,
what?
I will have to kill them with my breath!
I've never heard that. Oh, Danny's passive?
When did I run out of ammo?
Wait, I'm passive or here?
What? That stripper must have stolen my money!
The stripper. Was it a gay stripper or... The guy, he said, that stripper stole all my money.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Fuck yeah. Damn, it's only round two. How much you want to bet, like, this, whoever's viewing right now, doesn't, it's like, lag or something, right? You watch it. They were talking about that, but he said,
you see what happens when you touch Nikolai? This is proper socialist reform!
Angel, you need to come up with more traps for Joey. He's starting to piss everybody off. Yeah, make it seem like we're big. Hey, if you got friends, Angel, tell them to get on here and watch this.
Oh, fuck, it's just my friend. Damn. I was hoping to take
it. I can't believe it took her that long to reply to us, though. I'm surprised it's me. Well, Danny, that put you on the spot. Answer the question. Okay, out of everybody though, I've never seen somebody put a fucking laser sight on a shotgun. Talking about Danny's, I'm saying mine.
Oh well, maybe I'll just sit here and nap.
Which is fucking like shitty. Because you're using like good shit, like neither do you, but still. And even Angel can agree with that one. Angel, does Joey matter? Angel, does Joey matter?
I'll drink to your death!
Does he fucking matter or not? Angel side of me. Angel fuck!
maybe me and Mason play some magic tonight or Yu-Gi-Oh.
We can stream that too.
Y'all Lord.
Die, demon hell pigs!
Hey, Angel, are you excited to be moving in a couple months? Like 6 months or something like that? Or longer? Not unless he annoys me.
Yes!
Angel, Angel, that is not the answer you need to give.
Wait, she said this Joey
now. Yeah, she said, yeah, I'm excited. Are you excited to be in the same house as Mason? Kinda, she sided with both of us.
Die, Satan's minions!
Oh, shit.
You know how to say owned in Russian? Owned! Ha! You cannot even beat a drunk Soviet! Oh, good. I don't have to do anything.
Don't text me.
Yeah, no offense. Just while I'm streaming, don't text me because I need the hotspot for the stream.
Just like me. While you're in the here, you know, I know I'm kind of like,
Yeah. Oh fuck, there's no fucking upgrade in this pack.
Please, I have no job.
Please, I have no job. Neither do I. Yeah, I know, I threw Danny off earlier for doing that. I'm not gonna open this door though, I'm just gonna open.
It is happy hour!
Yeah, can you hear the game audio, Angel? How's that, Angel?
Is that better right there?
Yeah, probably. Probably sounds like we're all yelling.
Taste communist aggression, filthy worm train!
Did you watch the IDubbbz content cop yet? Get on that. You got some homework to do.
Why can I see so clearly now?
You
better be Team
Rice. I'm Team Rice. I'm totally fucking kidding.
Okay.
She said that's right.
I like how you're like ashamed of yourself. So you're like, I'm kidding, don't worry.
I'm sorry, guys, I don't mean that.
Vodka for everybody!
Vodka for everybody. Oh, just for me, you two are great. Angel, your boyfriend said you're black. I would take offense to that.
As if she didn't fucking drink. He's closer to the microphone.
Joey, did anybody ask for your two fucking cents in this?
Like, I'm back.
Oh, you know what I just realized? The stream audio for our voices is probably shit. Because it's not using that mic.
Oh. Oh.
Hey. That scared the shit out of you.
Pretty good.
is right. It is a bit fishy.
The sky is falling. The sky is falling. Oh, Angel said what? Oh, Daniel said you're black.
I also asked you a fucking
My
question.
Cap is now double, but not See, my vodka!
Damn!
Shit's getting real.
First potential argument on the stream?
Is that gonna lag us out? Just a taxi or whatever you call it?
A call. A call will shut the hotspot off. Not a text.
Blow his phone up.
No, I'm not plugging. No, I haven't seen it.
Hey,
oh,
where
yes.
is all the ammo at?
Angel is really annoying me yet.
If that's all you got, maybe I'm not blinking enough.
No.
Going. Joey and
Salute!
We get an answer. Are you there? Am I right or am I wrong?
Yeah,
that's... Fuck you both.
He's talking to a fucking Ouija
board. There's nothing wrong with talking to a Ouija board. No, I'm just kidding. Don't do it.
We should do that on the stream.
No, fuck that. I know. I'm out. You know what, actually, you buy the Ouija board, I will do it.
Really?
Yes, I will do it.
If you guys buy the Ouija board,
he always
I will
do
it.
I asked her if she annoyed you, or if you annoyed her, and she said he always does when he opens his mouth.
So you're dead now, when you come out, fuck you.
Dude, that was serious. You better watch out, dude. Yeah, Angel, let me...
I have more for you!
Wait, what? Oh, I thought you said gag. I was like, she's gonna gag you? What the fuck?
Like every now and then just walks up, pulls my head back, and shoves up something at my throat, and then walks away into the shadows.
Running low on ammo! I'm drunk.
Oh,
a
yes.
shotgun! Now I just need the shot glass! Yeah.
Dude, I want the PPSH out of this. So fucking bad.
Because you notice how we'll ask a question, and then, like, a little while later she'll
ooh,
answer it,
ooh,
we'll be
ooh,
talking
ooh,
about something.
Ooh,
yeah.
Keep or get. Keep
take
or
it,
get.
Take it.
No, fuck it. Argus is better.
Wow.
Argus is better.
Damn.
I love that MX Grand, though. That thing's fucking awesome. I wish they put it on the wall in here, like the old school.
Yeah.
Put it back on the wall. That's what I wish they would do, is like, stop putting like the stupid fucking guns on here. Like, give us back the M1 Grand and...
Shiva.
Yeah, get rid of the Shiva, put the M1 Grand back on there.
An RK5.
Why am I always needing more ammo? Why am I so heavy now?
What? Fuck. Shit, fuck,
you see what happened to me? There were thousands!
Yeah, I was watching a little earlier, but I had to refresh and say,
what?
Oh, because remember it was like broadcast offline. Remember?
Oh.
Oh, sure, you grovel, but you still cannot have any vodka!
I'm probably gonna fucking die right here. much do you love Danny? One that, on the scale of 1 to 10, how much do you love Danny?
Nikolai is coming for you!
And don't you dare say fucking 11 either.
Don't you fucking break the rules!
Reach for what tonight!
Oh fuck, hello. Love, you said I can't say. Oh, you smart ass. That was good though.
Okay, so that took about a minute and a half. Right? Around a minute or so,
Yeah, Angel, get us more viewers, please. Like, just like, put in a bunch of friends and shit.
How the fuck is she gonna get?
Like, no, like, text them, be like, hey.
You said put in a bunch of.
Yeah, Joe, you know what? Shut up.
Send them a YouTube invite.
I think. Should I get. I'm gonna wait on that.
Should I get some ass?
You should get some ass.
Low on ammunition.
Should I get speed cola or meal kit? Well, I kind of need the extra gun, but at the same time, like 3 rounds. You just got a beginner's luck, though. It wasn't really.
Beginner's luck. I fucking actually play zombies a lot.
Yeah, but
like
you suck ass at it.
Obviously, I'm better than you.
No, you're not.
You
just because you're beating once
doesn't mean
you're better.
Okay, let's fucking see who can go the longest on this map.
Come quickly! I'm surrounded.
That still doesn't prove it.
If I don't beat you in this map, I'll fucking do it in a different map.
It's just luck.
I think I saw his bone for a split second.
You're pussy. No, you have. Nigga, why would I be mad at that? Like, I'm finally happy that you're better at zombies, because now you can actually do shit, except you don't remember half the shit to do. Especially
you guys can literally tell me to do something, I'll forget the next 10 seconds.
Exactly.
Joey, go over there and buy a jug. Joey,
why is no one caring about my lack of ammo?
Was it last night that I was like, Joey, can you give me a bottle of water? You were like, yeah, hold on. And then like 2 minutes, 3 minutes later, I was like, where's my water? You're like, oh yeah, fuck, sorry.
He's like, hold on, give me a minute. And then he forgets again. Earlier, I was having a full-on conversation with him, telling him about the new house and shit. And he goes, wait, what? I didn't hear a word you said. I'm like, dude, what the fuck?
When the fair was still in town.
A toast
to
a brilliant weapon.
I know. Oh, fuck, I love that. Yeah, I know. Well, I don't really know if I can ask.
I'm down.
Yeah,
Danny.
How's that out of order?
I should have been.
Why? Yeah, you're asleep.
Like this man?
Yes. Well, we were on 20 minutes when I first started, so...
That still is.
Probably should have this before.
Lopati! I have issue!
No, man.
I'm over now. Greedy capitalist dogs, give me ammo.
I honestly, if I were you, I wouldn't get
quick. No, why the fuck would I get meal kick? Meal kick's not gonna bring my ass alive.
Because you said quick, you meant speed. Like, yeah, honestly, I wouldn't get quick.
That's the reason I went down there. Running low on ammo!
I'm drunk!
Angel, why is there only one person watching still? You have a job, you know.
You're supposed to be getting more viewers. Freaking
jeez. Tell your parents to watch, they can kill ourselves.
Wait, what else do you need? Oh, job.
Yeah.
This actually can't get sent.
Maybe I have time.
I don't know what the fuck I was doing. I was like in a fucking daze for a second. I don't know what the hell I was doing. Well, there goes speed.
Round 16, I'm just gonna try
it. I literally don't even know why the fuck I did that. I just for my I don't even know what to say about that. Like, I feel like a dipshit. I literally feel like a fucking retard. Like, I don't know what the fuck I was even thinking.
A job to do.
And, well, Daddy right here will punch you if you don't
teddy
do
bear.
Your job.
Fucking teddy bear.
Sorry, teddy bear.
Teddy.
Oh, Angel, if you didn't know, we have a new sponsor. Right?
Yeah, we're sponsored by Subway.
You got some nice titties. You have the gay shit you fucking do if you say that. When you constantly tell me you're gonna fuck me in the ass.
I'm gonna fuck you in the ass, you fucking faggot.
What, you fucking gay?
I'm gonna jerk him off in his sleep just to show him.
No, wait, who's really gay in that situation? I feel like there's a dude in your own gay, and you end up liking it, and you don't know what to do. You're like, or, well, like, say, like, if you see
me asleep,
I
think you're thinking too deep into it.
Yeah, probably.
You'd be like, it happened to me with my
so,
uncle,
okay.
I mean.
Hey, alright, so if you stick your whole, you stick your pecker through a hole, and you're like, you don't know if he's on the other side, so what if it's a dude and he sets you off?
Why are you guys, like, yelling about this? You're, like, getting in a fight about who's more gay,
just
getting a blowjob.
We need to get the power on.
Like, would that be debate?
It's like fermented herring dipped in catfish.
Ugh. I said if you stuck yours.
I stuck my penis into a man's asshole. He told me he was a woman, but I'm gay.
That doesn't work.
If I fuck a guy in the ass and he likes it, does that make me gay or him gay? Imagine we get a second viewer. It's like, hi Dustin, your mom's watching.
Oh fuck.
We need to find some. I hear you like anal.
Your mom just texts you like,
oh,
I hear
yeah,
you like anal.
Devil man.
No, I don't personally like. No, I don't like my ass, but I like fucking ass.
I don't think dudes in the ass. I don't. If that makes sense, because you know.
Your boy don't fuck with no pickles. No, fuck pickles.
Fuck that fuck, no. No, you fuck, I don't fuck with
you.
Yeah, your boy don't fuck with no gay shit.
Not
that,
I don't fuck with no gay shit. Oh, wow.
Blind squirrel is right twice a day.
It started with Joey saying, I'm all the gay shit that I do.
Yeah, you're so funny.
Dude, the ICRs on the wall? I did not know that. I wish I'd known that. I've been fucking, like, on still playing.
First of all, I wouldn't be sticking my dick through a glory hole in the first place.
Why? You get a free second.
No, yeah. You do know who's behind that wall. You're watching on a computer screen. Yes, you are.
No, you're not.
Oh, well, I've seen.
Take the hat to the A, some bitch.
Don't poison, I'm talking about.
Dude, listen, there's a place in Fort Wayne where you can go, trust me.
And they surprise you. It's either male or female, and some of them have AIDS, some of them don't. You know, it's whatever.
I'm asking these questions for a friend.
There's this place, like I seen the porn video, there's actually this place that, it's obviously all females, but you pay to go in.
There's a chance you get a fucking
question. Listen, you pay to go in, and like, how I said, how they have the bodies in half or whatever. Well, what they do is they got the girls' legs.
Can't roll the bed if I can't place a shot.
So you see just their vagina in there. But, you can choose which one they do.
What the fuck? What are we even talking about right now?
Like, instead of the girl's legs being straight up, the girl's legs are down, and, like, they're just bent over. And you can always see the back of them. You can't physically see, like, their face right now.
You would probably be able to tell the difference.
Well, no, I know. Well, I'm not talking about, like, in that circumstance. You have
fuck. She probably heard, look, there's a lady and her fucking legs are chained to the ceiling, and you can fuck her from the front or back. Flip her over, fuck her from the back.
Hey, Angel, what was it that you heard that was making you say that? I gotta tell you, that was funny. Just look at it, Angel's like, what the fuck?
Wait.
They're rated R, real
quick. Rated
X.
Yeah, we were just like, hey guys, what's your favorite gun in Zombies? There's a girl chained to the ceiling. You can fuck her pussy.
Taking the answer, you can fucking game. You suck
your
dick.
Dude, if a dude sucks your dick, does that make you gay?
If you, well, hey, if you, honest question though, if you don't see, know that it's a dude.
Do you think it's gay?
I don't know. I'd probably be just shocked.
So how the fuck would we know? Like, I'd be shocked. Be like, oh my god.
Why would zombie? Like, I'd kick his ass.
Like, no, not like.
Go kill yourself. Pour bleach on your dick.
I'd probably be like.
Look at that freak bag. I bite back.
No, I would not. That would be you.
Hey guys, my name's Brandon. Yeah, I can tell. You're working overtime, Angel. I can tell.
So any of our subscribers know
that on the Daniel Plemons channel for some reason, not the Zombie channel.
It needs to be on the Zombie channel.
Yeah, I know it does.
Any way to switch it over?
Not without stopping the stream.
No wonder we've only got one viewer.
Yeah, because we're on a channel that has like 18 subs.
Oh man, we have like 17 people watching.
Come on, dude. I can't just stop.
Aw, guess I'll have to wait till they break through again.
And then we'll take off from my turn or whatever.
Yeah.
Chance, bone monkey.
What did you get to, Dustin? 15?
16.
Get low on ammo.
What's up? Hey, we got a second viewer in here now.
Reach for me, Jack a girl. Nah. Knee deep in zombie shit with no ammo.
Dude,
glorious.
Really?
Like, you haven't even fought double tap yet.
What? I don't have double tap.
Well, you went to the double tap machine right there. Like,
yeah, I got the 100 points.
Like, that's how far behind you.
Ammo.
stupid undead plush monkey! You're dead already!
I don't have the STG.
They're all around me!
I don't have money. I don't have money for anything.
Someone wanna help me out here? Sorry, I have no... Well, I'm sorry, I mostly have acquaintances.
Oh. No, acquaintances are like people you know but aren't really friends with. No, because the buddy's like a friend.
Oh.
Yeah.
Seven.
Yeah.
Seven's consistent, 16's consistent. If Joey makes the 19, I'm gonna punch him right his fucking dick.
I dare you, pussy.
Alright, stream's over, fuck you.
Yeah, we're switching over to Zombie Pool.